living below in this sinful world. Hardly a comfort can afford. Striving alone to face temptation so.